legislation against women. It's been around now for over 30 years. Jimmy Carter signed it, but it's never been ratified by the Senate. It speaks to the condition of women from a structural standpoint. It shows that access to power is incomplete at best, and I think Hannah's book sort of ignores that.
Yeah, it feels to me like a little bit like the argument that used to be made about African-American women as matriarchs because they worked at much higher rates than their white female counterparts, but the idea that black women were somehow powerful actors in society was clearly misrepresented in the structural account.
Well, I was just going to say, it is on, some of the jobs they're getting, right? Like, teachers, for example. It's like, congratulations, you can teach. You're on strike now in Chicago. You don't have it. Like, I guess I'm just afraid that